Today's question comes from Matt S. in Levittown, New York. Matt asks, a few pages on our site are incorrectly being returned as video results. They are regular pages. How do we fix this? So let me give you the general answer, which might sound a little unsatisfactory at first, but is the correct way to go. And that is to go to the forum mentioned at linked to from google.com/webmasters. If you have something that's really visible like that, where you can take a picture and say, hey, this is being treated as if it's a video result and it's a regular web page, and just click through to verify that, that's the sort of thing that people tend to notice pretty quickly. And whether it's a super user who's very helpfully posting there, or whether it's someone like John Mueller who often keeps an eye on that forum, those people will tend to escalate those. So I don't have the exact place where I would forward that, and you didn't mention the exact name of your site, so there's nothing concrete that I can do just from that question. But that's a perfect example where there's something that's visually really off, where people can go and leave a question in the Webmaster forum. I know of at least one person who had reported that Google did not have a title for some snippets, for example. And it turns out that it was actually an ad block extension that they'd installed, which was doing unpredictable stuff to their search results. But normally, if you post to the Webmaster forum there, people can help you identify what's going on, or they'll give you a little bit more coaching, like, oh, this is really interesting, and that can get escalated a little bit more quickly.